That should do it.
Hello and welcome to the third and final installment of Women's Month. Now, I have saved the worst for last. And, well, due to the popularity of this band, I have taken several precautions. I boarded up my room, and quite frankly, I'm a little more safe now. So now that I'm all safe and sound and ready to do this, let's jump right into today's band. Ladies and gentlemen, O-Tep.
Nobody insults O-Tep on my watch. Not even some measly internet reviewer.
O-Tep got their start in late 2000, when singer band namesake O-Tep Shemaya brought her Marilyn Manson meets Kim Gordon style to singing to the crew of musicians known only as Rob, Moak, and Big Evil J.
Big Evil J? Really? That's your name? That has got to be the worst name in music history. I'm gutter. I stand corrected.
Now, the name of the band is derived from the lead singer, and that's her actual birth name. Her mother named her as an anagram for poet. Now, some people are going to actually make fun of this, but I kind of find it a little beautiful. Her mother obviously saw something amazing and great potential in her, and she was destined to make it big in the world of music, or anything, really. So O-Tep actually has one thing I would like to compliment them on, and they should be very proud of. In 2001, the band was invited to play Ozfest after Sharon Osbourne caught a rare live appearance by the band and told the band to play the tour even without a record contract.
I mean, because we all know what the Osbournes say is true. They've never given us a bad band to listen to ever, right? Come, my lady, come, my
lady, you're my butterfly, sugar. Thanks in part to this huge endorsement, O-Tep signed with Capitol Records. Though, now they're actually signed with Victory.
So, what exactly does it all sound like? Why we sell, resist! Why we sell, make a fit, resist! Huh. Okay, I noticed a theme here. Why we sell, resist! Why we sell, make a fit, resist! Oh, I get it. They're all political. Oh, yeah. Cause political music has always been good. It's never been preachy and self-centered and pretentious, right? You see?
To be fair, the band doesn't actually have this high sense of I am better than you attitude. They don't look down on fans and tell them do what we are doing because we know we're right. The band itself is known for being involved in charities and causes around the world to help humanity. In fact, if I ever thought I would see someone that cares about the world more than Bono says he does, it's O-Tep. Some of the charities include Green Living and Universal Education, plus, well, tons more. All of which can actually be found on the band's official website, where you can track their progress. Now, as I've said, the band does have a following. The fans call themselves the Legion, in Leet speak, and are very influenced by what O-Tep herself says in her songs and her spoken word poetry. Put it short, her words are gospel, and anyone who goes against it is actually committing heresy. Over the years, the sound of the band has actually changed a lot. It went from the screeching screams to actual soul-felt screaming. Now, what does it sound like these days? You will know me by
the scars I bear! Oh, it sounds like I'm being screamed at through a frickin' McDonald's drive-thru window! Really loud!
I mean it. This is really bad. And the scary thing is, a lot of the people actually buy into this more. yet still talk about how you should listen to her beautiful lyrics.
No, wait, that's fine. You want to say that her lyrics are beautiful. I will totally get on the bandwagon with that one and say that her lyrics are all wonderful and beautiful. But first, she needs to do one small little thing. She needs to stop screaming her head off so I can understand what the fuck she's trying to tell me!
This is Anthony. This is what will happen to Anthony if he says another bad word about OTEP.
With four full-length albums and one EP, the band does have a library to follow. And as I have made it clear, my personal pick, if absolutely necessary, would be the less intense songs.
Alright, some people's taste is different. I mean, hell, some people even eat cats. Kind of fitting, considering every time I listen to OTEP, all I hear is a cat being put on a manifold.
There's going to be blood, Anthony. Oh, yes. There is indeed going to be blood.
And that about wraps up Women's Month. I'd like to thank you guys for... Who could that be? Yes? Sleeping, yes?